State University of New York at Fredonia's Julia J. Welch Recital Hall for this evening's faculty recital, Faculty, Composers, and Friends. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit, which may prove useful information in the unlikely event of an emergency. As this concert is being recorded, silence during performances is appreciated. At this time, we ask that you turn off all cell phones and noise-making electronic devices. Any unauthorized audio, video, or photographic recording of this event is strictly prohibited under federal copyright statute. Thank you for attending and supporting concerts at the Fredonia School of Music, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. endlessly grateful to be part of this evening. We're here as kind of a long, funny road. At the beginning of the pandemic, when everybody was getting shut down and sent home, Sarah and I did, because we were lucky enough to be quarantined together, we did a series of concerts online. There were these mini noontime recitals that we gave from somewhere in April to somewhere in June, resulting in 11 concerts total. And because of the wonderful friendships we have with the Fredonia Comp faculty and Adjective New Music Collective, they got some traction, and we got to meet a bunch of cool people digitally. And these, the two pieces that we're playing tonight are a result of those, that series of Deco at Home concerts we gave, and the composers wanting to collaborate with us, which we were very flattered and grateful about. It's been a long time since I've talked to an audience, so if I sound stumbly, that's it. Now, a little funny side note that even Sheree Van Manen won't know about her first piece, or her piece here. The first time we played it was for a church series, and it was supposed to be for people, but it ended up being for cameras. And they thought the title was a little too racy. So this is the first, this is kind of a premiere, because it's the first time it's actually looked this way in a program. It was just called Music for Saxophones on the first program we played it on. So thank you so much for having us, and thank you, Sheree, for this wonderful piece.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.